Spot. this decision. Treasure hunters living in asks you your business, do you A. say you are a tourist and leave, B. warn him that he is in great danger because of the artifacts his team have taken? Let's go to B. 24. Okay. lets the chick go, and it heads off towards the pines with a happy squawk. Now is probably not the best time to try and charm Hoppy, but it might be a good idea to keep an eye on her in case she attacks the camp. Do you? A. Make yourself scarce for now. B. Put on your flame-proof iron helmet and hide in a hole. 2. To see what happens. Let's try B. So that would be 19. Okay, this doesn't look good. Dan does not join. Locate the gem before they do. yourself in. looks a load of fun. So, these are great because I imagine you could just keep revisiting them over and over again to find the different outcomes of the story.